So Governor Duval passed.
You listening?
Okay.
I don't want to listen no more.
Okay, goodbye. Goodbye. Take care of my kids, okay?
Okay.
All right, bye-bye. Love you all. Bye-bye.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, if
as we wait for the governor, we can tell you that he has declared a state of emergency here in Massachusetts, and in light of the nature of 4 fatalities now confirmed in this state, you can certainly understand the concern at the MEMA bunker in Framingham.
I told you not to mess with me about that.
All right, and then if you miss something, you have a follow-up question, I can answer it, all right? Okay. So again, thank you all for coming. I've just had a very extensive briefing, Lieutenant Governor and I, from the officials at MEMA, FEMA, the state police, the National Guard, the fire services, all of our emergency response teams, many of whom I've represented here, and I thank you, as always, for your really terrific response. As you know, we have had, so far today, 2 confirmed tornado touchdowns. The first, the more powerful of the two, extending from Westfield east to Douglas. The second, powerful but a little less so than the first, extending from North Springfield all the way to Sturbridge. There is no current tornado warning in effect. There are several tornado watches still in effect, and they will remain in effect until 11 o'clock. There are 2 severe thunderstorm warnings still in effect for the greater Worcester area and the greater Springfield area. Actually, I think that has evolved since the during our conversations moved further east. The primary threat seems to be wind damage. There is also a marine warning in effect for parts of the Cape and islands. As you all know, because we are in an emergency situation, I have declared a statewide statewide state of emergency and called up the National Guard. We'll have up to 1,000 guardsmen and women fully deployed by tomorrow morning. Preliminarily, we have confirmed reports of 4 fatalities, 2 in Westfield, 1 in Brimfield, and 1 in West Springfield, and an unknown number of injuries. It's early going yet, so those are not final numbers, although we are hoping and praying and working as hard as possible to keep the fatalities limited to those 4. There's been extensive property damage in Hampden County in particular. Some 48,000 customers of National Grid and Western Mass Electric are without power at this point. We don't yet have the numbers from NSTAR and from Unitil. Lots of tree damage and debris on roads, and a number of live wires down right now. And so it's very important that people stay off roads and at home in affected areas. Give the search and rescue and the assessment and the cleanup teams a chance to do their job, not just this evening, but tomorrow as well. I'm again asking superintendents in the 19 affected communities to close the schools tomorrow, again for safety reasons, and to give all of the teams in response and ultimately in recovery to give a chance, their best chance to do their job. State employees who are in the affected areas are excused from work tomorrow, again for safety reasons. They ask everyone just to check on their neighbors and their friends. Do that within bounds of safety, but particularly if there's someone elderly or vulnerable, enormously important and helpful, if you would just do the neighborly thing and check in. 911 is available in every community for emergencies. 211 is available for non-emergency information. We have stood that service up as well. Is there anything that you want me to add?
Sorry for the victims now, but I warned you all, okay, y'all take me for a joke, okay? I cry for the victim, but y'all take me for a joke. Rather take me for a joke, rather. They take us for a joke, okay? Yeah, they take us for a joke. How can they, rather? All I do is fight for justice. That's all I do, fight for justice. You're gonna fight against me, you're gonna plan to take over my house. You're gonna rule iniquitously. How do you feel when your house are torn down by my rara? You don't like that. Now who's evil? Huh? And you say the ways of the Lord are evil. O house of Rothschild, is it not my ways which are fear, and your ways which are not fear? When a righteous man turns away from his iniquity, when a righteous man turns away from his righteousness, commits iniquity and dies in it, isn't it because of the iniquity which he commits which he dies? Again, when a wicked man turns away from his iniquity and does what is righteous, does what is lawful and right, he preserves his life. He shall surely not die. But you say, the ways of the Lord is unfair. Oh, Massachusetts, oh Duval Patrick, oh, Martha Coakley, oh, George Woodlock, oh, First Appeals Court, oh, First Circuit Court of Appeal, isn't it my ways which are fair and your ways which are not? Therefore, I will judge you, said the Lord of hosts. I will judge you, Massachusetts. I will tear line from state, from one part of your body to the next. I will tear part of destruction. So sorry for the victims now. But this is a war of attrition. Give us liberty, or give us death. Speak, my Lord. They shall know and understand themselves. I'm not the wicked one. It is they who are wicked, living out the wickedness in me. When they rule against the people, I get angry. When I get angry and I cry out, you get angry and you cry out. And they reap the punishment. Because when the rain fall, you don't fall on one my housetop. Okay, my Rara. Be merciful, okay? Be merciful to the innocent. Let's not be like them. Let's not be wicked like them. Sekhmet is hunting them, huh? Sekhmet is the punisher of Rara. Sekhmet is Ra with Rara, lightning and fire. Female protection. The female Sekhmet is protecting me. Okay, march across Massachusetts, my Lord. March across Massachusetts. The next gale we hear will be coming from the north. The clash of resounding arms. You all hear it, people? Okay. One love. Just be vigilant and take cover. Where I have spoken. Yes.